You get your copy. Hey, you know what? 1966, there was a change in direction in the band from the garage kind of stuff that we used to do when we brought this guy in the band.